The combatants have entered the ring, the bell is rung, and we are underway. This is one of the most challenging matches for a superstar to compete in. We'll see tonight which of these four superstars will emerge the victor.
It's every man for himself in a fatal four-way.
In the fatal four-way, you take the advantage wherever you can find it.
And hey, when you've got one of the best athletes in the entire WWE, like Roman Reigns here, all bets are off. This should be a great one.
Let's take a moment to talk about the challenger. How does she come out on top in this fatal four-way?
Obviously a talented competitor, Michael. But in a match like this, sometimes it comes down to luck. Not all the time, of course, but sometimes.
You know, for a participant, fatal four-way matches can be unpredictable because, well, you can have sworn enemies work together to take you out.
What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity is he possesses the power to dominate an opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack, and a ferocity that makes him a relentless instrument of destruction.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility, and his unyielding intensity really makes him a devastating weapon.
Using all his power to drive him to the mat. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Roman Reigns with a great offensive show.
Back now inside the ring. We've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved for two men performing a double team maneuver on a beaten opponent.
Samoa Joe with the offense.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
Oh, Roman Reigns. He saw that one coming.
And it's Samoa Joe executing the reversal.
Yep, Samoa Joe got things going his way now.
He demonstrated his signature technique with that takedown.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Roman Reigns varies his assault.
And that was a huge counter.
He's starting to feel it here.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts.
And he kicks out with a lateral press here.
That's because he's not done yet, Michael. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Oh, just like football, but without the pads. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N. Look at that reversal. What strength.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Inside the ring now.
And it's Roman Reigns in a tough...
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. And there's the reversal from Samoa Joe.
Extremely easy to break.
Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Getting back into the ring now.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. There's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Textbook offense here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
I missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
What a reversal. Okay, let's go.
His shoulders are down.
And again, the mind games are played.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
He's on the ropes to the ref. Wisely stops the count.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Samoa Joe is down.
And he went down hard.
Ouch. That just changed the entire mood in this building.
No kidding. Things went from bad to worse.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Taking it to the chest here. When this guy's on, look out.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Here we go. Back inside the ring. Back inside the ring now. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
There we go.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And he gets out of the way.
What a counter. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. And that one hurt his hand.
Oh, Brock Lesnar. Oh,
my God. His body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Nice reversal from Samoa Joe.
It's not easy to get the best of Samoa Joe.
He's looking for the win.
This may be it. Two. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Three count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
You know you're for real when you can outlast three of the baddest guys on the WWE roster.
And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.